Hey everybody, this is Darksied, and welcome back to part 17 of our Max Payne 3 walkthrough.
These bastards look different, tougher, more capable. They didn't look like Serrano's boys, but I could tell I was moving up the food chain. I hoped Fabiana wasn't going to be served up come feeding time.
Then why the hell are we even going in here? Let's just forget about the girl, Max. Has to come a time whenever you decide to say fuck the girl, Max. And not in the good way that most of us might like.
They told me the favelas were full of drugs.
Where you got them? Some bitch is gonna come out here in just a second. I know he is.
Say what you want about these hoods. They knew more about branding than a Madison Avenue art director. Tropa Z. Looked like Nova Esperanza had a civil war to add to its long list of reasons not to visit.
Yeah, kind of looks that way. Oh, hey, there's homeboy. Should just shoot his ass now. I wish I had that silencer back.
There was no need to announce my arrival in that part of town. I'd drawn more than enough attention already.
So am I supposed to go in there? Or this is gonna be a goddamn mistake.
Vai tomando seu cu, rapaz. Vai buscar cerveja você.
Que porra é essa? Os malandros matariam sua mãe por uma trouxa de
I have no idea what in the hell I'm supposed to be doing right now. I'm kind of thinking I'm supposed to be sneaking through this area, but is that a dude's head? Oh shit, what was that? Yeah, that's some dude's head. Almost suicide just to shoot it though.
Hey,
That's so cool. More fireworks. Can't be good for me. Where the hell is that coming from? Do they even know what the hell they're shooting at? Looks like it's coming from this direction, but I couldn't tell you who's shooting what or where. All right, well.
Soccer had gotten Claudio away from the favela, but it hadn't gotten him far enough. I couldn't imagine his death had done much to boost the CS's approval ratings in that part of town.
At least I know who's shooting and what. Just man, I can't see my damn crosshair. Hmm. Anybody got any pills anywhere? Oh, I didn't mean to jump down here. You can't climb back up, can you? They had a damn ladder up there. Step into the room. Direction. I saw the gunshots over there. I was shooting. Somebody's shooting through the door, but I can't actually see him. Kill him, right? Scavenge these places. I knew he was gonna bust out that damn door too. There's almost like nothing you can do about it. And I'm expecting another one to come out. Sawed-off shotgun. This is the damn trap. Watch. Most likely going to be one more of those. Coming out of.
Vamos conversar sobre isso, companheiro.
Ah! Is it on the second floor? Hmm. Some shot of that guy. Oh my god! And that concludes this section of our Max Payne 3 walkthrough. Remember, if you like these videos, please click the like button. And if you'd like to see more, click subscribe. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.